from the free throw line as Higgins takes heavy contact, but it's an offensive foul because he raised his left elbow and he is not a happy man. The mouthpiece is out and he is expressing his frustration over on that sideline. Shane Larkin takes a shot to the chin, but Corey Higgins being strong with the ball on the drive, and that's why he's being called for the offensive foul.
And where he got the foul is, watch, Larkin doesn't go down, he doesn't flop, he gets the, there's the bow to the face.